Freelancers, we know you get a lot on your hands, okay? We all do. It's a lot of work going on in today's digital age. But Tactiq can really make your life that much easier. You can reduce the amount of tasks you have simply just by not having to take notes and keep track of all the different action items that you'd have if you had to take these notes yourself. And not only Tactiq, but there's a lot of different Chrome extensions that can really help you out. So here are five of the best Chrome extensions for saving time as a freelancer. First and foremost, obviously, Tactiq, okay? Tactiq is one of the best applications on the market. We have a example of a meeting right here that I have had with a coworker, where also, if we click generate now, we can use one of these quick prompts, and you'll notice immediately, it's gonna make a summary and action items of the conversation we just had. So here's a little quick summary. Here's some action items for everybody. Awesome. That was easy. That was quick. I literally had this occur by having this installed in my Chrome when I'm in Google Meet. It works also with Teams and many other platforms. As you can see right here in integrations, a lot of different platforms that it works with. Really cool. Now, if you're looking for a really quick and easy way to track time, this Clockify application is a 12 out of 10. It's a time tracker that allows you to essentially track your time simply via an install from a Chrome extension. You can create multiple different types of projects and track your time seamlessly along with your projects so that you know how you've spent time working on things. Utilizing this and tracking things as billable is really great, especially if you're a freelancer who bills your hours to clients rather than working on a project by project basis. Estimating the amount of time that you spent on something and then seeing how much you actually made and keeping track of all this kind of stuff in real time is amazing. The platform itself works really well, but the Chrome extension allows you to simply press stop and start in order for you to clock in and out of the work that you're doing. Definitely try Clockify today. Now, another really great tool is Loom. So it's actually something that I use for my own business. Loom is a great Chrome extension, and it's also an installable app that allows you to very simply record your screen. So you don't have to have a, you know, whole QuickTime screen recording that then turns into a video that's kind of hard to work with. Whereas after you record this video, what you can do, as you can see, in an asynchronous manner, and this is an absolutely free product to start, and then there's a more premium option, you'll see here that I can send a video to people on my team. I can edit the video by transcript afterwards. Very simply, it hyperlinks out to people. I simply send this link to somebody in something like Slack, and they'll be able to watch this video seamlessly. And if I need to edit it for any reason, I can always trim and cut this at any point to remove different aspects of it, press save, and then send it again. Although that simple link that you're sending out does essentially refresh whenever you make edits. So it's very effective, very simple. It has a bunch of AI capabilities as well, so that it can make AI powered titles and remove filler words and a bunch of other different things. But overall, free to start, you get a fair amount of recordings. And then from there, if you want to go above and beyond, pay for the premium. I personally do. It's great. Love it. Now, I'm also a big Notion user, and I really enjoy the fact that I can install Notion Web Clipper, which allows me to essentially save pages easily into my Notion account. All I have to do is press add extension. And then from there, you'll see I can add a page, even like the Notion Web Clipper page, to a database. So I'd simply select the database that I want to add it to, or a page I want to add it to. Something like my bookmarks page in Notion would actually be great. I have a bookmarks database. So I simply just add Notion Web Clipper here, save it. And then once it's saved, I can add this here, and you'll see that it's saved into this page right here. Very, very cool. Adds all the context and everything. I love it. You can do this with pretty much any page on the web, and it adds it to your Notion immediately. Another really great Chrome extension is Honey. I don't know if anyone's ever tasted Honey, but it's delicious. And this application is also delicious because all you do is you download the extension. Whenever you're going and trying to buy something, you can simply click on that extension, see if there's any cash back or any coupons that are on the internet that you weren't aware of, and it will easily discount those items. $20 here, $20 there, any amount, is worth it. So overall, these are some really great Chrome extensions that can save you time as a freelancer. If you're interested in more content like this, make sure to go to the bottom of your screen right there. You know, just click on that. You see that subscribe button? Yeah, just hit that and then hit the like button. And make sure to check out more content like this one on improve your skills using Tactiq even more.